given you opportunities. And so many of you have told me, and I don't know if it's out of way so I can sing, but so many of you have said kind words for me being here again. I know I've been away a lot, but you know, when doors open and opportunities appear, we are forced to be a witness, to spread God's word. We must be obedient and faithful to His call. And even though it means being away from your home church, and I do this, but when you come back, they put you right back to work. But it's such a blessing to be able to look out and see friends and most of all family. I've got all my family here today. And I praise God to know that we are covered by His blood. We're surrounded by His love. And just like these three brothers, His acquaintance people. And this has to be God's plan, because it happened right here in this church at Christmas last year. But it's such a blessing to get it. The four of us can be a witness for God. We just want to be the best we can do. God's word will be spoken and proclaimed to bring someone closer to Christ. And I think that's our duty. And it's such a blessing to be able to be here. And we just want to bring honor and glory to God. I think I'm ready.
No. Since he has to worry about our lives. Oh, yeah.
I don't do that.
I'd rather have
nations, that worldwide thing. I'd rather be true to His holy name than to be a king of a vast domain and be held in sin's red sway.
I got one of my sisters back there. If I can get her up here to sing a song, if the church wouldn't care. She sings at some other churches, and if we can get her to sing a song, that would be good, I think. And, she's always a blessing to me. She's like my sister. I grew up with her. And I just love them both to death, her and Bernice both. They're just like my own sisters. And y'all pray for her this morning, and we're going to maybe try to help her out on one. And hopefully we'll be able to help you.
I'd like to say I'm glad to be here. Thank the Lord for His kindness, His mercy, and His love. And I want to try to sing for you, and then we'll learn the weather, but that'll be okay, the devil tries to knock us down. Here we go. So I hope y'all get a blessing on this time.
Thank you.
traveling on, so I hope you enjoy. They'll decide how they sing it.
Dennis can sing any chord we go in.
They just talk about all the chords and stuff. I just sit and play. I'll find a place to come in.